Hi, I'm Simon Napolka, and I'm going to do a bike check on my 2013 Custom Sunday Broadcaster. So I bought this bike for $400 on eBay, and the reason I bought this bike is because I came across a situation where I could buy a new bike or upgrade my older one, and came across this one for $400, so I just decided to buy it. So let's start off with the bike check. Starting off at the top, got the Sunday Broadcaster bars, 28.5 inches wide and 8.9 inches tall. I'm running the Colt Vans grips, Odyssey Parans. The stem is an Odyssey TDFL stem, it's holding up pretty well. Stem bolt is the Odyssey one that came with the Forks. The headset is a Odyssey headset and polished. For my forks, I'm running the Odyssey R32 forks. They're really nice. I actually like them a lot because the tire clearance is really good. My front wheel build is a Odyssey Vandero V2 hub with some shadow spokes, shadow nipples, and an Odyssey aerospace rim in midnight blue. Wrapped around on it, I got the Demolition Momentum tire, size 2.35. Going down to the middle part of my bike, I got the Sunday Broadcaster frame, 20.75 inch top tube, 13 inch back end, super nice. Feels really good to do Manny 180s and like all those tricks. Seat post is the Odyssey convertible seat post. Super nice, kind of brings the seat more back, so once you sit on the bike and like ride it, you don't hit your knees against the bars or steps. Seat is the Odyssey Gary Young pivotal seat. Don't recommend it. Gives you like blisters on the side of your legs. Seat clamp is the Odyssey seat clamp, polished. Now to the other side of my bike. Got the Odyssey $1 million sprocket. Love this sprocket. It's great for grinds if you do lots of opposite grinds. Protects your chain a lot. I would highly recommend it too because many of my friends ride it and that's the only sprocket they ever ran. Cranks are the Odyssey Thunderbolt cranks in midnight blue. They're super strong, but I do recommend them, but the only thing is that the clusters, when you put them on, they tend to break and they're hard to put on. Pedals are the Odyssey Twisted PCs, really grippy. But the only thing is, when you ride them and usually put your foot down when you do grinds, keep one side for grinding and one side to grip so they stay fresh. Now to the back of my bike. My back wheel build up is a Shadow Spokes, Odyssey Aerospace Rim, Odyssey V3 Hub. And the two back hub guards are the BSD non-drive side hub guard and the Primo drive side hub guard. So yeah, and it wrapped around with the Demolition Momentum tire, size 20x20. And also forgot that my two front hub guards are the Odyssey Vandero V2 hub guards. And the chain is a Odyssey chain with a shadow link to connect it. Just one thing is, when you run this sprocket, you want to make sure that you don't have a half link chain, or else you'll make like little dents on the side. And my pegs. On the right side, I have the Odyssey J pegs. And yeah, right side, Odyssey J pegs. And on the left side, I have pegs that my dad made for me. They're practically same design as the Odyssey M pegs. They're super strong and I like them a lot. The only thing, I just painted them a matte black to match with the other side, but it doesn't really, so. And bottom bracket, it's an Odyssey bottom bracket. Spins decently, not as good. So yeah, that's my bike. I bought it for $400 and it's pretty much, it's a good bike for that much. So yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe. More videos will be coming. And yeah, now gonna post some riding clips now. Thanks.